I'm Angela Natividad with the MIP blog, and I'm here with Tiffany St. James, who is presiding over the hackers in the boats. Hi, Tiffany.
Hi. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Tell me a little bit about the project, where it came from, and how it's advancing.
Yeah, absolutely. So we're here from Rewired State, mm-hmm. and we're organizing a hack day to build very elegantly in 48 hours some applications to help show anyone working within the TV industry what great developers, coders, and programmers can achieve in a very short space of time that will add additional content to TV viewing.
Right.
So we're looking at maybe applications that perhaps make TV more sociable, and that's some of the ideas they had. Now, Hack Day works to get the right level and caliber and skills of coders and programmers together, and to be able to take some great data that's been provided for us and to work that through so that they can actually make something robust or useful or interesting or visually delightful in a very short period of time. So they work as an unconference. They rock up at 10 o'clock. We had a briefing this morning, and they work out what skills they have and how they want to work together and what ideas they might have, and they pair up into, you know, small teams to be able to, you know, create great and interesting apps and programs.
So where did you, how were the developers chosen? Were they all friends? Did you know them already, or was there a process?
Yes, so Rewired State in the UK is one of the largest developer networks. They've been running Hack Days for 3 years, so they have between 300 and 500 Rewired State programmers, many of which have worked with us on different opportunities within government and public sector, within private industry. So we know the skill sets, and we know who they are, and we know what their interests are, and who might be best for this. So obviously we kind of wide open who wants to come and play and what skill sets you have, to narrow down to a bunch of people that we think have got the most valuable skill sets to deliver things on
site. To work under pressure as well.
Yes, absolutely. Well, yeah. all of the hackers work together under quite a lot of pressure, because it's time bound, you know.
Absolutely.
We have until 5:45 tomorrow to make something, so that's what they're doing.
So where's the data coming from?
So the data has been given to us already by the MIP organisers, as well as the developers will look and see what open data is available that they might be able to put that. It's all put on a network for them, so they've got access to the same amount of information that they can use and share and build.
Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you so much, and we'll see you tomorrow a little bit after 6 to see what you guys came up with.
I can't wait to share that with you.